Easy casual game dad here. Back with some D2R again today. Yesterday I tried streaming and it was super choppy. Like, yeah, I've been having internet issues on their end, you know, despite high speeds. It doesn't really matter if it's not reliable, right? So anyways, today I decided to do something different. I've updated my Magic Find farming path with Sorceress. So let's go do that. And again, I made a video about this, about why I farm casually, and I'm not so like, I'm going to do 100 runs of this or 200 runs of this. I see lots of videos like that, and they seem to be popular and whatnot, but it's just not my cup of tea. It's really not. Okay. So, other than this plus one occult skills GC, everything else is pretty much the same. I did put this on instead of my plus one skills just for the extra MF here. So let's see, 7, 7, 5, 6, 7. I found another 7, that was nice. These are just some resistances. My resist dropped a little bit just because I gave some of those to my paladin. Oh yeah, I found that. I can probably just re-roll that with perfect skulls, I guess, at some point. Let me move these over, sorry. Good, okay. So, yeah, otherwise, let's see. My MF is 365, so it's gone up a little bit. You know, I don't really know if it really matters anymore at this point. Once you're past 300, 350, I think right now I'd probably just stop. I've even thought about maybe just sharing some of the MF with my other characters, to be honest, you know. But, yeah, anyways. So, since I'm here in Act 1, I'm going to start with Act 1. I'll start with Countess, like usual. Okay. Whoops. And, you know, I'm not, like I said, I'll stop for killing elites. I'll stop for, you know, various things. Ooh, a gem shrine. Do I have? No, I don't. I usually do. That's worth stopping for, I think. Because it saves you a little bit. Amethyst, probably. Well, I have a lot of amethyst. I don't have a lot of skulls. I feel like skulls are gonna become more of it. They're just rarer, I feel, so. Okay, beautiful. Okay, you. I stopped to open chests and stuff. These guys are super easy. Killing elites is, I think it's worthwhile. If I stop to do that, then I start teleporting around. Sure. Oh, there's another elite. Or champions actually opening chests. Just little things, because you just never know. Like, killing big groups of monsters, especially when it only takes couple of seconds. No, not that. I should probably use telekinesis more. I'm picking those up now. Magical amulets. Sure. And there it is. And there's always a chest right here, so I always tap that. And then let's go in. Sometimes it's really weird with the whole left thing. It's not always, I mean, most of the time it's accurate, but it hasn't been 100% of the time. Here, this is probably it. Dang, this is far. Let's go straight. how did it go here, left? How did it end up here? That doesn't really make sense. If you're following that turn left rule here for Countess. Oh my gosh, this one's big. Oh, there it is. Colossus crossbow. Okay. Oh, there it is. I used to go over here. Oh. Go over here and pick up the gold. It's not really worth it anymore. Gold is just such a trivial thing. And I pick it up on big drops like that. But otherwise, I feel like some people have been telling me that I'm not loud enough in my videos. So I'm going to talk a little louder, I guess. Come on, kill her. Ral. She has, I've never gotten a good drop from her. I haven't gotten anything even remotely resembling, even a mid rune. I know she can drop up to Ist, I haven't gotten anything even close to that. I did get, finally, two keys of hate, jeez. First time, yeah. I got those. Okay, let's go heal. And then let's go hit up and Ariel. Let's do the CTA. I love CTA. I'm so glad I made that. Oh, nice. Got pretty lucky there. Let's see if we can get lucky again or not. In this direction. Like I said, I like killing minions. They're a little bit higher level. A rare ring, nice. Pick that up. I'll stop for every little chest and whatnot. But I do at times. There's a lot of them in the cow level, that's one of the reasons why that was an elite. I probably should stop and kill that. Oh. There she is. Darla is just so easy to get to. And she dies like instantaneously. So easy peasy. Always freaks me out when I get that shaking. I always think it can Diablo. Uber Diablo. Not bad. A life mana faster cast ring. Hey. I mean, the rest is, too bad it doesn't have a resist on it. AR max damage, like whatever, you don't need that for a caster. But otherwise, not too shabby. Not too shabby. I finally got, well, I got two Essence of Destruction. I gave it to a friend because he helps me out all the time. So I finally got that. Okay, let's see. So that's it for Act 1. I don't do the pits. I mean, could do it sometimes, but it's kind of, this is my, I prefer Lost City. I prefer this is like my area. My level 85 area, whatnot. How many keys do I have? Again? This is my one I prefer. And it's been pretty good to me. And there was two of them there. Okay, it's always going to be around these. And there's lots of urns and whatnot here. That's probably a good idea to knock them over. Sometimes I get lucky and I find it faster than others. And other times I don't. Ooh. Yeah, I thought I got away. Scare shell booze. Boots can sometimes be good. stairwell. Another one. Dang, it's taking me a while to find it today. This area is huge. Ancient tunnels. Let's take a quick peek at this. Terrible. Ancient tunnels are great. There's almost never any cold immunes. And there's some fire, but I can handle either or. Go through, make sure you hit all the urns too. I've gotten, this is where I got Ohm Rune. It's my highest rune find so far. Ohm, I got Talrasha's armor here. My first time coming down here. That was amazing. Search every nook and cranny. There's a big chest down here too. It's never dropped anything that crazy for me, but some charms at times. Oh, I got stuck there. Again, my mind right away goes to Diablo. Because an Annihilus is just, oh crap. I got the waiting trigger out there. An Annihilus is just so difficult to come by right now. There's so few of it. I'm just gonna have to wait for the value to drop. I'll probably be able to get it. And the odds of me getting one is, by normal means, is extremely unlikely. I just don't play that much. You have to get the right server and everything. And so yeah, no, it's probably not happening with the amulet. Amulets are good because they can be +3. A certain skill, like poison and bone, or cold, or fire, and a lot of our traps. Like a lot of times, ooh, a creep. No, it's a Sorceress. That's what we want. Oh, nice. Let me just heal you. Mesh armor. No, it's not ethereal. See ya. Is that it? That's it. That was pretty quick today. Okay. Alrighty. Where to next? We're gonna go to the Arcane Sanctuary. 2 to poison and bone. See? That's a step up for me. For my Necro. That's a step up. It's not 3, but not bad. Arcane Sanctuary. I hate this place. Sometimes you get lucky. Sometimes you just don't. This place, I don't really stop to kill elites because it's kind of a dangerous. A lot of times you get trapped. It can be kind of dangerous at times. Oh well, actually, 3 sockets can be decent. Ooh, a small charm. See, sometimes these chests can drop something nice. Dang, I'm gonna need to buy more. Always makes me wonder, is it worth it just porting back? Okay, let's see what that small charm is. I mean, 2 strength is not bad, but 7 mana. Not enough, and it's not life either. I mean, man, it's like okay. That's all it is. It's just okay. It's fine. It's not Mephisto. I don't do Traveling Call on this character because they're fire immune and it takes a while with Frozen Orb and they usually kill my Merc. And I don't stop to kill elites here normally. Either. Ooh, lucky this time. These guys aren't immune. On that. Ooh. Hey now. That's not bad. That. Mage Fist, a spare. Oh, Ormus. Oh god, 10 to cold skill, that's the one people want. And then it's 3 to glacial spike. Okay, so I'm probably just gonna sell that. I don't think that's worth keeping. Yeah, it needs to be like 3 to blizzard, 15 cold, and then that's good. My first time finding an Ormus. Okay, I'll keep an extra pair of Mage Fist. Dang, I'm gonna need to move some of these things over again. I'm running out of room once again. As usual. Okay, that's it for Act 3. Let's do Act 4. I'm gonna go do the Chaos Sanctuary because why not? It's not absolutely terrible. It's those Oblivion Knights are a pain. Oh wait. That, but even the Doom Knights, they take a lot to kill. Oh, I got both of them in that one. That's nice. This is the part that's a pain in this area. Shit. I need to kill these guys before they get to him.
Thanks.
It's you. You're the pain in my ass. Don't get caught. I honestly don't mind tanking for him a little bit some of the times. Just if I can take a few of the hits, because I have a decent amount of life. Okay, Lord decides. Oh, extra fast, that's bad. That's really bad. He's gonna take way too much of a beating. If I can take some of them out over here without involving him. Oh, he's not immune to fire this time. Beautiful. Okay, Oh. These guys die quickly, so I can come over here and take them out. Just these fast guys that'd be really difficult to hit with. With Blizzard. What I was trying to say. Brain's not really not meant for parallel processing. It's not. Come on, drop us an essence, Diablo. That'd be really nice. No. Not even a Colossus Blade, not even a Grandfather. Don't even talk to me. Okay. What shall we do next? The deck. Gosh, I'm running out of space there. We're gonna go here. To the Highlands. My goodness. I can see the stream is doing better today. See, I don't mind space tanking these guys. Chain gloves? No, that's Quagaz. Which it's funny, that used to not be bad for. Do they wait for all these guys to die? I don't know, it lags like hell over here. Look at how laggy that is. Okay, area plateau. Up. All the way up. My buddy, that's always here. Oh shoot. Russia. Next up is Pindle. Pindle. And then Thalak. Bail. I am not afraid to use a potion against these guys. Nithalak, Nilefak. So go to the Halls of Pain, and apparently there's a way to determine where it's going to be. Oh. And the only thing with this place is nasty cool vipers. Yep, that's correct. Then I'm looking for, nope, not here. Here, it's this way. Looking for those red eyes on the wall. Not even to upshoot. Come on. Okay, got him. And he dropped nothing. Got the flawless ruby. Well, that wasn't too bad. 20-25 minutes, something like that. Not too shabby, but that's what I do, and I'll do like a few of those, and then I'll go do cows with my necro. I just don't like to do the same thing over and over and over again. I think that that's really boring, and it's not exciting, and it makes the game feel really tedious, you know. And you can see that, sure, I could definitely do that faster now, but I'm not stressing about it. It's not a huge deal. Might as well use these since I have so many of them and I have a whole character full of those. But yeah, that's what I do. So let's see. All I found really was a Mage Fist. I didn't find anything worthwhile. But that's just one run and that's kind of to be expected, right? That's just, there's not, I mean, that's pretty normal. You know, you're not going to be finding stuff every time you do a run, and that's okay. I need to get rid of some of these things. Found this. I don't know. I should roll a Sorc on it or just sell it to somebody as is, you know. But anyways, that's it for that, you know. I hope you enjoy this shorty but a goodie, and, you know, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.